Also in Johnston County, police are searching for whoever tried to torch a marked squad car overnight in Micro. The chief says someone targeted the cruiser with a Roman candle. Officers say they are looking for a man and woman seen in a blue vehicle, a small blue vehicle with 30-day tags. If you know anything about it, call the Micro Police Department.